at 4, a school bus overturned in Santa Paula, rolling into a ditch. This happened a short time ago on South Mountain Road near Glannville Road. 11 passengers and the driver were on board. We're told the driver and 2 passengers were taken to the hospital with minor injuries. No word yet on what caused that accident.